Another update as well. The coroner has identified the man who was shot and killed while allegedly trespassing in Queensborough. Shreveport police say an elderly couple heard noises in their front yard of their home on West Caperton Street on Wednesday night. Now, when the homeowner went out to investigate, he found 33-year-old Darnell Smith. Police say the homeowner shot him after Smith charged at him. Smith died at the scene.